An 11th-hour attack on his character by his opponent did not stop this Filipino-American from becoming the next mayor of Bergenfield, New Jersey, following the November 5th election. Democratic Council President Arvin Amatorio unseated the incumbent Republican mayor of 6 years, Norman Schmelz, by at least 166 votes. Amatorio is the second Filipino-American to win as mayor of this borough, home to more than 5,000 Filipinos, about 20% of the town population.
This is a great night for Bergenfield because of you. Despite the malicious attack and despite the negativity that has been thrown to us, we kept the fight positive.
Just 4 days before Tuesday's elections, Schmelz's camp sent out a press release alleging that Amatorio is guilty of violating the Trafficking Victims Protection Act of 2013 in a case that involved a Filipino physical therapist when there was no guilty verdict in the case. And it was simply a motion to add Amatorio's name as defendant because he happened to be the immigration lawyer for the alleged victim. Another claim by his opponent's camp that Amatorio did not attend a law school accredited by the American Bar Association. Therefore, he is not licensed to practice law in New Jersey.
I'm very happy that people did not believe those lies, and it's a vindication that all those things that were thrown against me are not true.
Trump politics do not work here in Bergenfield. Bergenfield is better than that.
The first ever Fil-Am mayor of Bergenfield, Robert Rivas, said he too was a victim of false accusations in his 2003 re-election bid. He was accused as favoring Filipinos and that he was going to bring Filipino police from the Philippines to patrol Bergenfield, accusations he denied.
We'll have the good people remain in control, not these racist, miserable, sad people who tried to win elections by tearing down the other side.
Meanwhile, another Fil-Am, Salvador de Auna, was also re-elected as councilman Tuesday night with more than 3,000 votes.
My first term was a learning process for me, and this is the second term that I will try to work harder.
New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy tweeted his congratulations to the newly elected mayor of Bergenfield. Amatorio begins his work as mayor in January. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.